So, just got back from Mount Hood this past week after 12 solid days on snow. For me, the camp was pretty solid. Worked really hard. It was themed on getting lots of volume in both Slalom and GS, as well as making good habits in our skiing. So, things like, for me, a good pole plant and staying stacked and balanced. Couldn't ask for better conditions as far as Mount Hood goes. We got pretty good snow, really good weather, about 20 degrees on the hill and much hotter off the hill. So all in all, I'm pretty happy with how it went. Made some improvements in my skiing, and yeah, it gets me more excited for the other camps we have in Chile and the rest of the season. So now that I'm back home, I'm taking advantage of this week we have to recover with some easy stuff in the gym, as well as lots of rest and also getting out on my bike as much as possible and enjoying the good weather we also have here. So made a little video from our last 2 days of skiing in Mount Hood, so hope you enjoy. What amounts to a dream anymore? A crude device, a villain outright. A simple plan, we'd be different from the rest, and never resigned to a typical.